Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh to all, and good day to all. I am back at Redcliffe, and the last time I was here the weather wasn't as good. It was raining, and I'm back here again. It is a nice day, mashallah, alhamdulillah. The wind is gonna be westerly, so it should be good. I'm hoping, inshallah. The only thing what I don't know if I should go fishing off the pier, or should I go and try and fishing off one of the spots where I normally go to fish. Where I normally go and fish, which is at Shield Street or at Osbourne. So we'll see at these two points first. If there's no one there, where I would prefer to go is at Shield Street and fish there. If not, then we'll try Osbourne. If still it's people there, then we'll go probably to the Woody Point jetty. That's where I was fishing last time when it was raining. It was very windy and was a not successful day of fishing, but still was nice to be out there. So alhamdulillah for everything. Enjoy the view as I drive towards the spots as we check where we're gonna be fishing, inshallah.
Not enough big. I was fishing here, I caught two big sharks, not very big, but around the meter mark. But today, not even sharks.
Thank you.
Okay, time to go home. Wasn't much there, seriously. So I was thinking there will be, but looked like there was just the crabs. I got pulled into the rocks, lost one of my gang hooks, no problem. Time to pack up and go. See you next time. I wish you all a good day. Bye bye.